Federal prosecutors have rested in their case against Rio Arriba County Sheriff Tommy Rodella. Rodella is accused of hurting and threatening Michael Tafoya during a traffic stop back in March. Rodella says he's not guilty. His lawyer says Tafoya was driving recklessly and nearly hit Rodella before Rodella stopped him. Now the defense will call experts to show that Rodella did not hurt Tafoya, as prosecutors claim.